I don't know what I want to do. What do I want to stream? Yodeling, yo ho. Hi. Hello. Hello there, Grizzly. How are you doing today? Hi. Good, good. I'm gonna eat some quesadillas. Outstanding. How do you do? Going? Yes. I'm doing okay. As said, I found a Japanese yodeling chicken man. And that's kind of affected my life in an odd way, but for now, I'm just ignoring that. I also don't know what to play. Don't know what I want to play. Thinking about playing Pokemon. How do you go with work? You sound like 343 Guilty Spark. No idea who that is. And in terms of work, I probably going to be going back to work at some point. I got to do, like, retraining, which I'm going to be doing on the 5th, and then play Halo? I can't. I genuinely can't. It's like, I'm not downloading an Xbox emulator. That would take way too long. I wanted to play GTA 5, but that thing takes, like, 4 days to download. I'm kind of wanting to play Pokemon. I'm busy, so I popped on to say hello and Halo. Alrighty, well, thank you for stopping by, Jamie. Once I figure out how to fucking do this. I'll file that, yes. Randomizer screwing me up and shit. The actual ROM file. All right, fine. Yes, yes, we're getting there, we're getting there. Thank you. Okay. Yes, yes, yes. There we go. Pause, fuck. And abilities unchanged, base statistics. Game trades. I kind of don't want to change the moves. Rival carry started through game. Yeah, randomized trainer names. Random. Actually, thanks for giving the player, sir. Hello, hello. Hello there, Vicarage. How are you doing today? Damn it. A nice trip to the museum. What type of museum? Which museum? I'm trying to get this thing to start working again. Marine Museum, and they had lots of stuff from the Titanic. Nice. Always good to see what the fuck is at the bottom of the ocean. Make sure nothing's hiding in there. I'm not sure what I want to play today. I'm attempting to figure that out while also attempting to get this Pokemon thing to work. Always can go to Fallout. Possibly. I do want to see if I can get this hulking thing working, though. Seem to enjoy Metallica. Have you seen them live? Yes. Yes, I have. It has been a while, though. So, for the love of... That was my first concert, was when I saw them on the Death Magnetic tour thing. What the hell? Okay. For fuck's sake. Huh. So is there anything specifically you would want to see there, Vicarage, in terms of game? I'm planning on playing Grand Theft Auto 5 one of these days, but it takes like 4 days to download. Fallout or Isaac, I guess. The Binding of Isaac, I don't know why, but The Binding of Isaac really does not... The Binding of Isaac really does not bring in the viewers, and I'm not sure why. But let's go to Binding of Isaac. Fuck it. Oh. So, with The Binding of Isaac, I'm not sure if it's just oversaturated or if people just don't want to watch it. I don't know. Who knows these things? Yodeling Chicken Man? I'm curious. Yes.
Isaac and his mother lived alone in a small house on a hill. Isaac kept to himself, drawing pictures and playing with his
at home, drawing pictures of mountaintops with him on top, lemon yellow sun, arms raised in a V. Okay, Oh, 1 second, let's... Doesn't matter. It just doesn't matter. Cain it is. Okay. Oh. Yeah, that'll work. So, well, first Japanese chicken man.
Ladies and gentlemen, meine Damen und Herren, all the way from Tokyo, Japan, the Yodelmeister, Mr. Takeo Ishii.
Wer ich bin auf Däumer gegangen, hab mal wohl mein Bibi-Händel fangen.
Alrighty. Well, that's gonna get me fucked in the DMCA shit, but whatever. Would you like me to sing more of the chicken song? Or shall I go back to existential crisis? Because of existence of chicken men. Nah, you are good. Okie dokie. I am genuinely confused as to why The Binding of Isaac doesn't get more views, though. All right. Why am I playing as Cain? I want to unlock these two. All right, Lazarus, let's go. Discord to get that flashing dude's face. I away from the top of the screen is that. There we go. Good. Yeah. Oh, son of a bitch. Still have not looked up anything for this new update, so I don't know what I'm trying to do nor what I'm looking for. How do you like the DLC so far?
I like it.
The new floors are freaking... Ah, damn it. Beautiful. I don't like this one. So because of that, I will simply kill myself. As many young men would do. Oh, a labyrinth. Okay. Something's wrong. I think I can use that to my advantage with the... Damn it. With the anemic thing. No, it looks beautiful. It sounds great. I've yet to find any particular items that I've fallen in love with, though. Most of the items thus far are... I mean, they're definitely different. I've been playing the dailies off stream because, again, I don't know if people actually want to see this or what I'm doing different than everybody else. Son of a bitch. But tain't no one coming to these streams. When I play The Binding of Isaac, I don't even know what that gave me. But I found something called Magic Skin. It's hard for streamers to break through. Well, fair enough. I mean, yeah, it is. But son of a bitch. Oh, for fuck's sake. Nah, yeah, I just get over it. Yeah. Oh, I like this guy, actually. This is my favorite item thus far. Watch. You switch positions. But specifically with the Binding of Isaac, it's... I don't know, specifically, for my numbers, it just seems like there are fewer people here. So. But it's fine. Eat these fine. Because. Why? Because it's fine, and I'm trying to think of something else to say, except... Now the only thing I'm thinking of is, Japanese, reverse weeaboos. I believe they call them westaboos. Something to that effect. What was that card game you were streaming? That seemed to bring a few people. The one on PS2 or PS... PlayStation? The Yu-Gi-Oh game? Yeah. I may need to play that one again, but, it's not so much, it's not so much that as much as I'm just, it's like, I want to play The Binding of Isaac. I'm just not sure. I don't know, it must just be oversaturated. Son of a bitch. It's also slightly annoying because it's a lot easier for girls to break through in terms of streaming. Because Twitch is, exclusively simps. I ain't excluding myself. How do you feel about having regulars? It still feels... I was telling Zadokta about this. It's nice, but it still feels like you guys are more friends. As opposed to having... any level of fandom. You know? This is more or less it feels more like friends watching me stream. It also feels like, not so much that I should be more appreciative, but I should feel happier about what I have. So perhaps I'll concentrate on that for now. But that being said, That being said, I can't think of anything to say because now the only thing I can think of is a yodeling chicken man. He is a demon who has haunted... he's a demon who haunts my face. Oh... Ah, damn it, that's not useful to me. I can't lose a life. One thing that I am, trying not to complain about shit. Because... I don't want to get on here and complain. Not getting enough sleep is, no, that's not fun either. I suppose in terms of having regulars, it's still... Yeah, at this point, I don't even really know because I haven't really been thinking about it. I've just been more, like, focusing on keeping my head down and, okay, green flies. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, they're snake flies. Oh, dear. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Christ. Oh, no. This is a new one. Well, that's cool. They're like, it's like, yeah, it's like those enemies in Millipede. Or Centipede, or whatever it is. But this is why I like this new... object. Oh, I could have done that with the... damn it! Ah, my great big doof. In terms of everything, a lot of times this just devolves into me thinking out loud. Because I guess that's just more or less what I do when I'm alone, so... Well, not so much thinking out loud as much as it is just me thinking. One thing I have been thinking is, should I attempt, perhaps attempt to, put together more, like, structure for the stream? Do I need less structure? Do I need to be more experimental? Do I need to be borderline experimental and crazy and shit? Shave my head, change my name. Suck dick, then come out rosy at the other end? I don't think so. Do ASMR streams. CardinalFan3000 specifically said if I became an ASMR stream, then... Yeah, he... I forgot exactly what he said, but I think it was something akin to he would track me down and kill me. So... I could do ASMR streams, though, if I wanted to. There's also gotta be a way for me to take the voice acting thing and make it gooder. Or exploit it in some way. Exploitation is the key to success in any endeavor. Don't know why I have decided to start talking with this accent, but... I've also been wanting to try singing streams again, but I genuinely don't know how to pull that off with Twitch's bullshit. Do yodeling ASMR, yeah. Let's make a niche for myself, yodel, do throat singing. Bring in the ASMR kazoo. Suck dicks, do you suck dicks, do you suck dicks, well, do ya, punk? I think one other problem with The Binding of Isaac is that I'm struggling to find anything to say about it, you know? Like, with stuff like, Fallout and Oblivion and, like, Super Mario Sunshine, there's a lot of different things going on. With the Binding of Isaac, it's the same basic room every time. So, there's just not as much to say about it. So, maybe that's it. I think beyond that, one thing that may come as a surprise, but I actually don't really watch anything on Twitch. And I didn't before I started streaming either, so. I don't know how any of this goes. There we go. Oh shit. No, I don't. I think if I go to the other room, those are harder. So it's like maybe I should, if I'm trying to unlock Bethany, or whomever the fuck that was. Damn it. Oh, damn it. That was just me being stupid. Oh, boy. Have I also mentioned how much I dislike Azarus? Lazarus. Prepare for the pain, Diglett creatures. Come on. There we go. Ace of Spades, yeah. Here's a good one. Alright. Shit, hopefully that helps. God damn it. I don't even know if I have any point in actually doing that anymore. Whoa. Damn it. There we go. Okay. There really is nothing else for me to get in there. I also don't really know how these extra stages work thus far. Or these branching pathways or whatever it is. Nail the meat. That's another useful. I believe this item is called Stitches. Good. Okay. Yes. Yes. We are on our way. I don't know what that is. Blind to damage. I genuinely don't know what this does, and I don't really want to look it up. Son of a bitch. There we go. Would you revisit Oblivion? Yeah. Fucking love Oblivion. I have yet to actually finish the Shrikito saga, tell you the truth. There's not a whole lot left, but Oblivion's my favorite game. So after this run, I may go back and I can't even remember what I was, how much more I had to do. But I might go back and do just that in the realm of Tamriel. I had to remember whether or not it was Tamriel or Azeroth. But Azeroth, I believe, is World of Warcraft. Whoa. Well, that could be used for some. Teleport thing can be used for some interesting cheese. Fuck it. It is an okay strategy, but it'd take a long fucking time. How are you doing today, Chis? Sup, the doctor? Yeah. I'm doing okay, I guess. Still confused over the lack of viewership for the Binding of Isaac, but eh, that's about it. I'm also remarkably tired, but that's... Oh, that's nothing new. Damn it. How are you doing today? Other than that, having an existential crisis over a yodeling Japanese chicken man is, you know, that's what I've been doing. Just got off call with a friend, and I'm doing good. I tried a dumpling today. Okay. I don't think I ever have, so... Ew. It tasted bad. Well, that's good. Place I ordered it from has lousy cooks. All right, son of a bitch. Oh my god. So I have to try it again from a place that doesn't have lousy cooks. One of my friends may join us. Cool! Son of a... Bar of soup. One thing I did realize about streaming The Binding of Isaac, though, is that there's not a whole lot to say about it. That's one thing I realized, like, with stuff like Oblivion or, Fallout, or Super Mario Sunshine, there's a lot of different stuff happening. With this, it's essentially, you know, the same various rooms over and over, and it's just... After more than, like, a month of playtime in this game, it's just difficult to figure out anything to say for him. Son of a bitch. Oh, dear. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Hi, the doctor. Hello, Vicarage. I don't know why I'm reading chat like that. Oh, damn it. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus. Well, back to square one. The Doctor 3, redeemed, personalized, go fuck yourself. The Doctor 3? Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself. Choke on it, cunt! I just need a heart. Like the Tin Man, Wizard of Oz. Or fucking that thick-skulled dude from Crank. Possibly RoboCop. I've never seen RoboCop. I don't know if he loses it. Have you ever thought about playing Super Meat Boy? Yes, I'm not sure. I have played Super Meat Boy before. I'm not sure whether or not that would be a good stream, though. Actually, one thing I was thinking about playing was, what is it, Friday Night Funkin'? Because I was watching Barry Mosh play that. And apparently it's free, so... get to see if I am still... a drummer at heart. Fuck this. There we go. That may get you a good number of views, and it's a great game. What, Super Meat Boy? I may try it. Let me try. I did get pretty far, and then I deleted my save because I wanted to start again. So. Friday Night Funkin'? It just seems like DDR, to tell you the truth. You know, DDR X Finger Bang. Hey, I didn't watch it for that long. So. Eh? Oh yeah, Vicarage is Canadian, so. This damn commie metric system and shit. Fuck. Do you recall the highest number of viewers you had? I hate those things. I think the highest view count I've ever had, it should be... I should be able to look that up, actually. Create a dashboard. Stream affiliate. Huh. Followers. The most people I've had talking at the same time is 9. Apparently I get an extra VIP badge if I get 10. 10 total hours. 24. 24 was my peak viewer count. I gotta go with this if I'm gonna unlock Jacob. I'm gonna go with Azaziel, which is... I've said this before, I'll say it again, easily the cheapest character. Or the most OP character or whatever. They gave him hair in this update, and I'm not sure why. Baby, messy friend, okay. I don't think I've seen this thing before. Does he do anything? Okay. That's moderately useful. Filthy friends. Said it before, I'll say it. If I've told you once, I've told you 1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000 times. It's not gay if it's out of spite. Okay, well, this might be a little bit overpowered. If I can use it right. Hmm. 24 is pretty good. Yeah. I believe that was technically, like, I don't think that was more or less just for a couple of moments, because that was after I got raided by somebody. Somebody who I don't believe streams anymore. Or, I could be mistaken, I don't know exactly who raided me. Either that or it was tied with, My Name is Trap. Which I don't know why I can't not say that like Les Claypool. But that's the thing. I was talking to another guy who streams, who I follow. I think Crow King Pro, if you want to follow him yourself. And it was something. I wasn't happy with the way the stream went. Because at this point, I feel like I'm complaining too much. But, ooh, dream catcher. Fuck this dude. Sweet dreams are made of this. Who am I to disagree? But, I'm fine with complaining tonight because, quite frankly, I'm fucking tired and I'm a baby. Don't be cantankerous fuck with McGillicuddy. But I was talking to the guy, and he said that most people who stream on Twitch stream to essentially no one or just one person. So... And for the record, I am very appreciative and very, ooh. I don't know why this is just damage up. But I appreciate you guys being around. It's just one of those things where it's like, you know, I feel like I should appreciate it more than I do, or I feel like I should be happier with it. Not through a manner of taking it for granted, as much as just the feeling, like how I should be feeling and the logic of how much I should be feeling it, being in logical disconnect. And at this point, I'm just saying words, so bear with me, Chiss is having senile moment. For the record, this poop item that I have very well, cracked crown is good. I don't know exactly what it does, though. This poop item may very well end up winning me the game. I should have used fool there. Speaking of Super Meat Boy, Zadakta. Damn it. All right. Sorry, say again? Speaking of Super Meat Boy. I got the potato peeler? I forgot what that item's actually called, but it's the thing that gives me Super Meat Boys. I believe it's made by the same people. Actually, I think Friday Night Funkin' is also made by the same people. Blech. Oh, right. Okay. I was thinking, why did that take so much health? Well, that was faster than I expected regardless. Okay, hold on. I need to check something. No, son of a... Oh, well, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay. Yeah, no, Japanese yodeling chicken man. So. You missed him singing to it. Yeah, no, I accidentally clicked off of it. Because I'm not sure if I should care about the DMCA crap. But I have decided I don't. At least at the moment, so... Two of them play at the same time. Like I said, this has been a transformative experience for me. So. Kind of impressed. I mean, he's a yodeling Japanese chicken man. I don't know what the benefit to taking the harder route is at the moment for me if I'm trying to unlock Jacob here. Oh, damn it. Fuck. Why'd it have to be Bumbo? How'd you find that? I looked up yodeling. Because I wanted to see if it would be of any use for me to, like, put that into a song or something. Because, it's like, I enjoy esoteric, you know, just crap and seeing if I can make it, you know, work with just the metal songs that I come up with. Kazoo, slide whistle, etc. There's a reason I have these. And then it was like, somewhere along the way I came up, or I thought of the idea of yodelcore. So. Oh, fuck you, Bumbo. But that was the second video that I found after looking up yodeling. Wanted to see if there were any like yodeling beatboxers or fucking, I don't know, yodel dubstep. Seeing if I could make, like, progressive funk metal with yodeling and bizarre-ass throat singing. Ow. I sent it to a couple of friends. Well, I mean... Yeah. No, I would expect you to. chicken yodeler. Forgotten me, Valhalla. I think once I'm done with this run, though, I'm gonna try some Friday Night Funkin'. Ow. Did you know that it's been proven that dogs can worship Satan? It's true, except it isn't. Son of a bitch. To see you survived in vain. See something here. Yeah, sure, I'll go with it. Questions. So little
Jake,
time.
Stop doing the thing. What is it? God, I heard you're doing the hand thing.
It is the hand thing.
My hands are hurting, Jake. What is that? God, what is it?
Less than a minute, I might as well.
You've been doing this 24 hours in a row? Ahud. See, I can't stop doing the thing. What is it? Ahud. Ahud.
Dancing.
Ahud.
I'm almost unsure what I want to do more. Just leave it at that or actually explain it. Regardless, here's Paleo Rock. Please do explain. Okay. Well, here's Tim Curry.
I'm escaping to the one place that hasn't been corrupted by capitalism. Space!
Yes. Oh, Bardcore. Yes. Essentially, Shea St. John, who was doing the hand thing there, is, I think you would describe it as a performance artist. Who, as essentially, it's just this creepy, If I've decided to just fuck it and throw caution to the wind and fuck DMCA, then you know what? Fuck it. We'll come back. For the record, that was called When the Beat Drops on the Bus. Well, here's one to wake you guys up. Please lower your volumes if that is a problem.
Fucking cowering!
Of Rob Schneider?
Look at me, I'm Rob Schneider. I don't know how to do an impression of Rob Schneider, I'm sorry. I think I've seen one Rob Schneider movie.
Is there even a specific Rob Schneider voice? I'm sure what we're doing here. I don't know what possessed me to show you the weird crap that I have, that I found on YouTube, but, you know. I plan on doing it again. Perhaps it was just the, No, I just wanted to see what you would come up with. Essentially, whenever, it's something I don't know, I just default to what Vinny calls shitty bender. So, Vinny from Vine Sauce can't do an impression of Bender well, but instead he was just doing shitty Bender, which is essentially this, just to piss his friends off. Yeah, I'm right here. Yeah. Whoops. All right. Speed. God. The pile. That's what they called me in high school. Damn it. Didn't think that'd be able to reach me. I was incorrect. There we go. Mines. Go to Mega Satan. Oh, good. Yeah. Son of a bitch. Oh, they made this Curse of Darkness thing a hell of a lot more annoying. Erase thy enemy. Damn it.
Justice.
Okay. Okay. Curiosity, are either of you into sports? Fairly certain I've asked this before and you said no, but I'll ask again, because fuck it. Tried learning basketball and didn't enjoy it. Okay. Whoa, hey, wait a minute, little guy. You're saying that... NHL? Football curling? Is that... Oh, are these things temporary? They look temporary. Ow. Damn it. By football, I mean European football. Well, yeah. I thought, but with football curling, I thought you were saying that it's a sport that combines the two. Which admittedly seems like that would hurt. That didn't work. Forgot, comma, down there. Well, I am almost dead, and that is annoying. Started training for boxing, but kind of had personal issues, so didn't continue. Well, that's probably... God damn it. This is like the only one I didn't want to still have. Shame I didn't continue boxing. I had a hell of a left hook. Alright. Fuck. Okay. Friday night fuckwit time. Friday Callow, okay. Dang. Well, this might take a while. Just a second to download, so... Ugh.
Cry Krusty Krab is unfair. Mr. Krabs is in there, standing at the concession.
I have crippling depression.
So. I don't know what the hell I just grabbed on that.
Getting picky on a Friday night yet.
Oh, for the love of fuck. Jesus. Have you ever played this game, Vic Urge, or... I have not. Nope, haven't played, but I've seen every week. Okie dokie. Honestly, I don't like the community around this game. Son of a bitch. Is there a way in game to lower this fucking thing? For you guys, it looks like it's too loud for you guys. So. It's loud. It's loud. Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Stop. 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 Fuck. Shit. Piss? Dicks? Silly talking seal? Of course I didn't get... Stamp? Stamp? Stop! Stop! This is not a joke! Yeah. Still seems like that's a little bit loud. OK. Okay. Okay, that's at 15. That's at 15 in terms of volume. Where would you suggest it should be? Wait, what? I didn't get this last time. Well, which one do I have then? One for you. I still feel like... Okay. Sorry. Well, wait a minute. How do... Well, hold on a second. How do I check which one I have? Why is this happening? What the fuck? Whatever. Would you stop that? What the fuck? What the fuck? Go. Fucker. Yes. I thought there would be more story to this. Thank you. I really don't know the proper hand placement for this, which is why I'm just doing this one-handed. Which I get the feeling is not a good idea.
3, 2, 1.
That seems like that's going to be more difficult. So it's not the right analog stick then. Alrighty. I'm still legitimately trying to figure out, like, finger placement here. Because it seems like the way I'm doing it is very counterintuitive. There's Pico. Moving on to week two. Don't care if I did it. I don't think hard is a good place to start. Okay. Duly noted. See, I'm doing fine. Alright, fine. Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Twist.
I'm still just doing this one-handed, pretty much. If there ever were a game that I had less to say. I'm trying not to dislike this game. But I think I do. Go to bed, I'm expecting. Call tomorrow, have a good one, dude. I'll catch you next time. Well, thank you, Zadokta. I don't think I'm gonna play this anymore. It's one of those things where it's like, it seems like in order to be good at it, you would need to devote more effort to it than I am willing to. But thank you for joining us. Like, it just, like, it seems like in order to really get to the point where it's worth actually watching somebody play that, I mean, you know, like, it you can learn an instrument for that, you know? So I like rhythm. I like rhythm games. But I don't know. I nope, no sir, I don't like it. Now what? You know what? I am going to. So, what do? But what do I know? I also occasionally wonder if I'm like oversaturating myself in my pants and such. You know, it's like. Like, do I stream too much? To where people just don't want to come by? Because they know they can see me tomorrow? The fuck was I even looking up? The fuck was I even looking up? Hey. Correct format, load ROM. I actually don't know if this is the randomized version that I wanted. Okay, I'm gonna fast forward through this. Vicarage, you're still here. I'm gonna try some Pokemon crap. Boy. What is name? What is name? Fuck it. Might as well stick. Damn it. Might as well stick to the brand name. IR Chiss. This is my grandson who's been your idol since you were babies. Yes, it was bitch. Yes, whatever. Come on. Yeah, wait, don't go out, blah, 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 blah. Okay, this is not the randomized version then, I guess. Nah. Damn it. Man, how do I use this fucking thing? Is that it? Anybody still here? Oh, damn, I gotta enter that again. There we go. Higher chiss. I like that one better. Here, was it Cunty? Yes, there we go. I don't know why I felt the need to do that again. Played with the NES already. Was. Stats, Pokemon types. What now? Ah. Okay. I think I have figured it out. Okay, that is a, why do I need to keep doing this? Oh, I forgot which one that was. Fucking Totodile or whatever. And now I gotta do this for a third time. This is fortunately the last time, though. Dildens. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. All right. Okay, now we're here. Don't know if anybody else is here but me. I know Vicarage is here, but he may have hit his head or fucked himself to death. We don't know these things. We're gonna pick our starter though. Abra. No. Chinchu. Pupitar. Oh, good. The fuck is Pupitar? Oh, okay. I think Pupitar is probably the best. This is a pseudo-legendary, apparently. It's really quite energetic. Well, that's good. Okay, you know what? Same as my first Pokemon back in the day. No, it wasn't Chungus, it was Klungans. Thank you. Klungimp. Dildons. I'll take this one then. Zeef Chinchow. Wait, Archis, let's check our Pokemon. Lady Dildons. What? Lady Dildons, okay. Go Klungimp. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, a Pokemon battle before, have you? Blah, 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 blah. Bite, Leer, Screech, or Sandstorm. Let's go Bite. Inflicting, oh. Use Bubble. Oh, damn it. Yeah, it's not good. No, I didn't grab anything. Oh, somebody's getting in the bath. I gotta... Oh, fuck. Well, there goes that. Yeah, no worries. Klungimp fainted. Chinchou, come back.
Yeah, am I great or what?
Yes, you are, Lady Dildons. Pokemon by making it babble. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Look, look! I copied what's on one of the trainer tip signs.
Okie dokie. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, the plul? Your Plusle? Your... That's a new one. Sandstorm doesn't seem to be doing much. There we go. Hi, I work at the Pokemon as part of a convenient chain selling something. But here you go. All right. Okay. Alrighty. Comet Punch? Oh, Jesus. Oh, this guy's not fucking around, is he? I think I changed the move sets. I just changed the Pokemon that show up.
Vape. Okay. How many things is it random every time? Actually, don't not use helping hand. Well, that's not gonna help much. Or did I just make it random every single time? If I did, that's okay. I mean, that's fucking odd, but whatever. Somebody stopped running the bath, that's nice. Hey, you came from Pallet Town? Professor Oak, right? Blah, blah, blah. Take it to him. I'll definitely take it to him, damn it. Ah, oh, dang it. Speed this up because I want to get to the point where I'm catching these fucking things. Pokeballs. A complete guide on all the Pokemon in the world. That was my dream, but I'm too old. I can't get the job done. Fulfill my dream. Get moving, you two. I'm taking the Pokemon history. Butthole. Oh, that's what I should have named him. Butthole. Okay, well, now that we're done talking to everybody, I suppose it's time to catch Kangaskhan. Oh, right, I was supposed to be catching it. I already completely forgot about that. Alright, Pulsel. Plusel or whatever. Let's name this gimmicky fuck. Cheers on partners while scattering sparks from its body. It climbs telephone poles to absorb electricity. This is probably a fucking dangerous thing.
Okay. There we go. Cut Dark Souls 3. Venomoth. Venomoth, what are you doing here? I don't know how many Pokemon are actually supposed to be here. Damn it. Caught Venomoth. Bug. To see you again. Okay. All right. I don't know why, but I get the feeling that no, god damn it. No, I don't give a rat's ass. I need more Pokeballs. I might want to go and buy more Pokeballs. Okay, we got Mistrevious. Ghost type Pokemon, man. Something a little higher in level. What's up, Grimer? Clungimp is just going around fucking biting everything. Oh, crap. Well, that's not what I meant to do, but whatever. Just a little waddling, dancing. To go on, I mean, I'm clearly getting fucking tired here. Thank you. Yeah, sure. Just give me all 15. Fuck it. Like, I don't know how the randomizer works in this capacity, if it's just random every time, or if you can only catch these. I can only catch these fuckers. I can just scan here. Only in this area. Damn it. Infant rarely ventures out of its mother's tummy. God's called. Call. Low. Okay. Don't think I've ever seen this thing before. Oh, bite is very effective. Good. Let's try Dark Souls 3. You were that useless. Yeah, bug. Oh. As a orb. This is gonna take a while, isn't it? I don't know if this is fair or not. To use fast forward in a way such as this. Clungip to level 8. Dark Souls 3 to level 3. Good job, bug. Just remembered that I wanted to catch these things. Hmm. Okay, this might... Whoa. So this might just be completely random where the fuck these Pokemon show up. Things, I guess. Okay. Small, but don't underestimate it. Wait. Oh, they had some bongos in the back. Nice. Ooh. Okay. Got fucking Omanyte. Duschenheimer used, withdraw. Thunder. Yeah, let's go Screech. Taking damage, is he? Yeah. Okay, that was sort of necessary. Okay, well, here's Sharpedo. Oh, it's not very effective. Why isn't it very effective? Hurt Klungum? Oh, Oh, there we go. Yeesh. Damn it, Klungum. Pokemon, yeah. Damn it. She, very nice, very nice. Yes. Jerk. Sharknado. Seeker. Yeah, I can't exactly start with Dark Souls 3 because he doesn't have a fucking attack. Let's save. Hey, no, stop. Okay. Colorodon. Never used Kangaskhan. Apparently never used Kangaskhan in this game because I didn't realize how cute she was holding the kid. Of course. That's fine. Everything's fine. Hey. Chinchor. I see it's you again. Alright, fine. I'm just gonna save. Alright, and that's gonna do it for me for tonight. Thank you everybody for joining me. I'm not even sure if anybody's here with me at the moment. Anyway, thank you for joining me. I will see you tomorrow.
I think I'm the only one awake in that raid, though. I feel that. Angelic features, but feisty. Okay.
I think we've run this place dry. Let's find a game well.
Game well? Oh, I don't have a love command. I should definitely make one, though. But yes, if you guys don't follow Urkus Baby, you should.
Cole Phelps, badge 1247.
How can I help, Detective?
He's run the name Dewey Brothers, possibly a dealership or car mechanics workshop.
One moment. Dewey Brothers Packard Dealership, 629 Figueroa Street.
I think people do and don't want to see. I feel that. Same. Trying to find a mix of things that I'm gonna enjoy playing, but also genuinely enjoy streaming, you know?
LAPD, ma'am. Can I speak to John Madsen?
He's at school, officer. What's this about? Is he in trouble?
He's a damn kid.
Just turned 16.
Wrong person, Mrs. Madsen.
She lucky that cop, that boy, the son. Is lucky that he ain't no snitch.
Did you have him brought in?
Oh, it's between I want to play this versus pouring out reviews. I feel that, yeah. Definitely. I guess I. Well, yeah.
Can you get a message to Captain Leary? Tell him we'll be in as soon as we can. Thanks, Matt.
Then I'm like, I don't even know what game I would play if I wanted to even get views. I don't know. Because I'm like, if it's too big of a game, then there's no way anyway. So I'm kind of like, I should just play what I like.
Get a statement from Jacobs, and I'll read your report back at the station. You can visit the Packard dealership or head back to Central and interview this Valdez character. Your call.
I've tried. It hasn't worked. Dewey Bros, dealership, Central Police Station. Let's go to Dewey Bros. Where's our car? Oh, all the way down there? Damn, okay. Sketchy Alley.
One more, and I'm gonna go crazy.
Not your favorite cases? You kidding me? This is barely even police work. All the bad guys in this city, we get lumped with the ones who can't even be bothered to keep what they steal.
Da-da. This is such an old school looking. This looks like that dealership you saw in, like, excuse me, what's the fucking movie called? National Lampoon's Family Vacation or whatever the fuck. You're making your way past the lot. When they're like buying the car at the beginning, it's like a piece of shit. You could see yourself in that car and just had to take a close tired and grumpy and happy and fine. It's like me right now in a nutshell.
LAPD, Mac. We'd like to speak
in like full. That's me. Like, I want to take a nap, but like that's gonna be like sleep time, not a nap.
We're investigating the theft of a Packard belonging to the Argentine embassy. Are you missing a conversation?
All of the above and relatable.
I don't
yes.
know, detective, but I know how we can find out. Follow me.
Follow me. Attention, veterans! Use your bond to buy a car. Delivery today. No down payment. Yeah. Okay. Salesman.